Hello friends, welcome to Smiley's channel. Today I'll be showing you how to prepare a very simple and different snack with chicken, that is chicken majestic, as it is looking very yummy. It tastes also really yummy, so definitely try this once friends. Within 10 to 15 minutes you can make this yummy different snack with chicken. So look at it. I feel like eating. I ate very nicely. So if you make in this way, children will definitely eat. Every time they'll ask you to make again and again, friends. One small request, if you are watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe and click on bell icon for my new video notifications. Now let us see the preparation. To prepare this, here I have taken one breast piece, chicken breast piece. Here I am cutting into long thin slices. As our fingers, we need to cut long and thin slices. If you want to order same majestic chicken for one plate from restaurant, they'll charge almost 200 to 300 rupees friends. We can make at home so easily. So if the breast piece is thick, then cut in the middle and then make a pieces as I'm showing here. This is how it should look, thin and long. So it will fry well and looks yummy. Now put all the pieces in a bowl. Add required amount of salt, 1 tablespoon red chili powder. Adjust the spices according to your taste and the quantity of chicken friends, and adding 4 tablespoons of corn flour. If you wish to, you can add little bit of maida also. Half a tablespoon garam masala, pepper and cumin powder around half a tablespoon, 1 egg I'm adding here friends, so the chicken will be fluffy and soft if you add egg. Adding half a tablespoon turmeric powder. Now mix everything nicely. Should not be too thick nor too thin. So this is how. Give light coating for the chicken pieces. If it is too liquidy, add little bit of maida or corn flour and mix again. This is how the consistency should be. Now put each and every piece separately in the oil. Deep fry them for around 2 to 3 minutes on medium heat. The oil should not be very hot. If it is very hot, you will get color very fast and the inside the chicken won't cook perfectly. So that's the reason. Fry on medium heat and separate it from oil once you get nice golden color until they are crispy. Now in another pan, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. The same deep fried oil only I'm adding here on high heat. Once the oil is hot, I'm adding 1 finely chopped onion, 1 inch ginger, 8 to 10 garlic finely chopped, little bit of curry leaves. So fry for a minute. 1 tablespoon ginger and garlic paste, red chili powder, garam masala, pepper and cumin powder and salt. Please check the description box below. I'll be providing you the details clearly. Here 1 tablespoon red chili flakes, half a tablespoon oregano seasoning. It really gives nice flavor. Just fry on medium heat just for a minute, and then we are going to add chili sauce, green chili sauce or red chili sauce, anything is fine friends. 1 tablespoon, 1 tablespoon soya sauce here, 2 tablespoons tomato sauce. So fry this and add 2 tablespoons of water in it. So as we are going to add the chicken pieces will absorb the moisture. It will look very dry if you add just like that. So that's the reason we are adding little water. Check the spice and the salt. If it is less, you can add at this point. on high heat, just cook for a minute. You need to adjust the flame, high to medium, medium to high, and fry them. Now we are going to add chicken pieces, fried chicken pieces in this. Just toss them, friends, nicely mix and toss on high heat only. The pieces will absorb the juice. When you have little moisture only, just you need to turn off the flame. In this, do not forget to add more curry leaves. If you wish to, you can add little bit of capsicum, green chilies and coriander. So curry leaves do not miss, so it really gives nice flavor. So that's all, our yummy majestic chicken is ready to eat. If you like the recipe, please like, share and subscribe, and click on bell icon for my new video notifications. Please do share this video with your friends and family members. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Please support me by subscribing, liking and sharing my videos. Comment about the taste. Try this once. How it come out for you? Thank you so much once again.